One of the most common questions I get in the office is, what's the difference between a break and a fracture? There's no difference between these two things. A fracture means the cracking or breaking of a hard object. One is not worse than the other when it comes to breaking bones. I've even had patients get briefly very upset when I say the word fracture, and they say, well, at least it's not broken. But these words mean the same thing. Some patients get frustrated when one doctor says, well, it's just fractured, and then I come in and say, it's actually broken. And some believe that a fracture is just a hairline crack, and I've heard patients say both that this is worse than a break or this is better than a break. All these words mean is that the normal structure of the bone has been disrupted and damaged. A much more important question to ask is, are the pieces out of place? Are they moved away from each other? And this is called a displaced fracture. And when we talk about fracture displacement in orthopedics, we mean how far away are the pieces from each other. The further away they are, or the more pieces there are, the worse it is. There's also a myth out there about a clean break. Even a clean break can be bad if it's in the wrong bone. For example, a break in a scaphoid bone, one of the bones in your wrist, can be very bad even if it's a clean break. So there's a lot of factors that go into determining whether a break or a fracture is bad or not. There's lots of different kinds of fractures. I'm just going to list a number of these so you can get an idea of how many there are. Avulsion fractures, comminuted fractures where there are multiple pieces, compression or a crushing fracture, fractures along with a dislocation where a joint is popped out of place, green stick fractures, hairline fractures, impacted fractures. So there are a lot of different kinds of fractures, and any of these can be severe depending on the exact pattern of the break.